It is 7:35 a.m. Friday morning, July the 15th, 2016. Some rail fans right there at the crossing. I don't blame them a bit. Here's something good to see. 807, 806, and the 510 is back this morning going south. This FEC is 109. And they will be taking the sidings for here. Their FEC is 210. Patiently awaiting them. Thanks, Rain. Wow. Okay, we will allow this train enough time to set out the bottom block at FO. We're looking for 210. Good friend Rodney is aboard. And we'll see 920 this morning also. A lot of action right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.